took out her
hat and on the sausage meat machine. Oh, Dunderbeck, how could you be so mean? You ever have invented the sausage meat machine? And all the rats and pussycats will never more be seen. Oh, they'll all be ground to sausage meat in Dunderbeck's machine. One day a boy came walking into the butcher shop. He ordered up some sausages and eggs at half a score. And while he was waiting, he whistled up a tune. And the sausages began to hop and dance around the room. Oh, Dunderbeck, how could you be so mean? To ever have invented the sausage meat machine. And all the rats and pussycats will never more be seen. For they'll all be ground to sausage meat in Dunderbeck's machine. Something was the matter, the machine refused to go. So Dunderbeck, he crawled inside, the reason for to know. His wife, she had a nightmare, was walking in her sleep. And she gave the crank an awful yank, and Dunderbeck was weak. Oh, Dunderbeck, how could you be so mean? Whoever ever invented the sausage meat machine? And all the rats and pussycats will never more be seen. Oh, they'll all be ground to sausage meat in Dunderbeck's machine. Hey!